To watch more videos and support our channel, Dalit Poetry and Literature, please subscribe.
Virendrabhai Tirthankar, deceased. Virendrabhai Tirthankar was born in 1905 in the village of Sindewahi in Chandrapur district. She passed the 7th standard in school and then took normal school training in order to take up a job as teacher in Nagpur Corporation School. Influenced by Dr. Ambedkar's movement, she began to take part in meetings and conferences. She started Mahila Mandals or Women's Association and awareness classes for women to uplift them culturally and awaken them to Baba Saheb's movement. She was accompanied by women like Jaibai Chaudhary, Radhabai Kamble and Anjanabai Deshbhatar. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar is the only leader of the untouchable people, and we untouchable women will follow in his footsteps and show what we can do. This is our only objective. This was the speech Virendrabhai made as the president of the Mahila Mandal at the program organized in the Ambedkar birthday celebrations on 26th April 1937 at Bardi in Nagpur. She adopted her nephew Srinivas Saikhare and niece Anusaya Ramteke, helped them to complete their schooling and thus to become educated and independent. Although she lost her father in childhood, Virendrabhai persisted in going to school. All around her was a colony of mainly illiterate Mahars. She would gather boys and girls from her colony and plant the seeds of a desire for education in their minds. Later, she began to spread the word about education and personal hygiene in other parts of the city also. She dedicated her whole life to the Ambedkar movement. Virendrabhai was a member of the Mahanubhavi sect. This sect among the Mahars is characterized by the attention they pay to personal cleanliness and also by their generation's old practice of writing out the Mahanubhavi text. This built up a living tradition of familiarity with good Marathi in their homes. When Virendrabhai would enunciate clearly like a Brahmin woman, she illiterate Mahar woman. The illiterate Mahar woman around her would make fun of her, calling her a Bamani. In her personal habits too, she was very like the Brahmin woman. After the conversion of 1956, Virendrabhai gave up her old sacred manuscripts. Virendrabhai was present at the Wardha District Untouchable Conference held under the chairmanship of Dashrath Patil in the village of Sindhi near Nagpur. She made speeches of social awakening at several places. This finds mention in the Janta and other periodicals. This exceptional woman, who lived her whole life only for the movement, passed away in 1965.